Okay, so today is day 3. Last night we went to Hot Springs. And we're at this picnic site or something. It's really quite pretty, but it's still cold and I can't really appreciate it. And I just woke up from my nap. Oh god. Oh yeah. Very nice, very scenic place. It's cool shit, it's cool shit. Oh god. So now we're at this like national park thing. It's like for bears. Like there was one in Nara, it's for deer. You can buy biscuits to like feed them. I don't really like these kind of things to be honest, because like I don't like them to be in cages. They should be out in the open, I guess. No, I don't like it. I don't mind these in cages. Whoa! Whoa! Look at that one. It's just like these damn humans getting all up in my place. What if I don't want any fruits? I want some salmon. Okay, so we're at the souvenir shop now. Got some magnets. We have this. Quite scary, like the bear shouting in your face. This one also not bad. And then there's this. For some reason. There's this in
the corner. This one. This one.
They're like my favorite shit, and I especially love the ramen ones, like oh my god. Like, if you didn't know, it would literally look like real food. Why are the chopsticks so short? Some serious scale issues here. Socks. I'm gonna get a pair. I get a Meow for an Eevee or an Oshawott. I'm gonna get an Oshawott. Some very nice totem poles. What you? I don't understand what they're saying. Oh my god! So cute! Oh my god! I need to get this. Neko! Kawaii desu. Hello! Good morning everyone! So today we're at Otaru, I think. We came to this kind of famous-ish canal. It was built in the 1920s or something. It's quite picturesque. Look at that fat ass. Look at that fat ass. Please don't attack. Alright, bro. Look at this gorgeous thing. Grape, strawberry, melon, milk, and lavender. Is it nice? It's a shop that sells like glassware. So pretty. And look at this. You can hang like flowers on it. And for some reason, there are still gender stereotypes placed upon these two snowmen. Amazing. Aw, shit, cuz we're going into this.
I'll buy them from China.
Mommy, this one is what? Cream puff, is it?
Then the other one is
cream puff factory. Yes. Unassuming from the outside. But the track. Are you okay? Hello, little guy. You
dead.
You dead. You dead. Oh my god, his legs are coming out of the freaking tank. It's like, coming for you. Coming for you. Oh, we're gonna eat our lunch. It's like we have our own personal hot pot-ish kind of thing with udon and like seafood inside. And yeah, that's our lunch for today. I think this will be good, but I don't really eat sashimi much. I haven't eaten yet. It's the land of my dreams. We're at the chocolate factory. Kawaii. I'm going to try and get through this door without dying, so let's hope I don't die. Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god.
I know, crazy, right?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't die. Thank god. So I think we're gonna go back to the other hotel now. What the hell was that about? Something just came out of that little rock. What the hell are you guys doing? Please don't do that, you're scaring me. Hey! I feel very They're all trying to climb the tower. Guys, you can just use a ladder. And look at the polar bear. It's following your idiot example. Guys, please use your brains. Now we're in our third hotel, which is supposedly going to be the best one. And I think it already is, kind of. This is a connecting door. Thank God it can't open. My brains are on the other side. It's actually quite big. They have like a mini foyer for this room, and the toilet is bigger than the last few as well, because you know usually this sink and the toilet bowl and the bathtub are like all crammed together, but it's actually quite evenly spaced out, and I think it's quite nice. Yeah, I have blue lips because I ate some candy and now I'm